मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय क्लास ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 9 सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स पार्ट 2 चैप्टर 6 सर्कल। इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव कंप्लीटेड प्रैक्टिस सेट 6.1। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट प्रैक्टिस सेट 6.2। ओके, इन प्रैक्टिस सेट 6.2 देर आर ओनली टू सम्स, थर्ड वन इज ओमिटेड बाय द गवर्नमेंट। सो वी आर डूइंग ओनली सम नंबर 1 एंड सम नंबर 2 for practice set 6.2. But before starting practice set 6.2, you should know what is there in this. Okay, most important for practice set 6.2 is the theorem, but theorem is not important, I'm saying. Okay, I don't want to say theorem is important, the application is important. Application of the theorem is important, not to solve the theorem. Okay, your theorem is saying that if two chords are equal, if two chords are congruent, chord AB and chord CD, you can see here in the diagram, chord AB and chord CD, both are congruent. So congruent chords are always equidistant from the center. Means from the distance from the center will be same. Please keep in mind, if two chords are congruent, agar do chords same hai, if two chords are congruent, keep in mind, then the distance from the center is same. They are equidistant from the center. OP is equal to OQ. Jo OP rahega, wo hi same OQ rahega. Suppose OP is 3, so OQ is also 3. Why? Because chords are equal. Chords are congruent. So please keep in mind, if two chords are congruent, two chords are congruent, then they are equidistant from the center. Okay, so by using this application of the theorem, we are going to solve practice set 6.2, sum number 1. Okay, your sum number 1, radius of the circle is 10. Radius is 10. Okay, I am drawing the radius. Radius is 10 centimeter. Okay, here also I will draw if you want. This is also 10 centimeter. Radius is 10. There are two chords of length 16 centimeter. Length of the chord is 16. This is 16 centimeter. Here also 16 centimeter. Two chords are same. What will be the distance of these chords from the center of the circle? Means you have to find this. Okay? This you have to find. If you got this, that means same will be this. So I am writing here, circle with center O, circle with center O. Okay? Chord AB is equal to chord CD is equal to 16 centimeter. Okay. Radius is equal to 10 centimeter of the circle. Okay. Sag OP is perpendicular to chord AB. OP is perpendicular to chord AB. Therefore, AP is half of AB. You know this. In previous exercise, we have solved why it is half. You know, perpendicular drawn from center to chord bisects the chord. Reason you know very well. Okay. So therefore AP is equal to half into 16. You will get 8. AP you got 8 centimeter. This is 8 centimeter. There is no need to do the half of this. Okay. Because we are taking only this part. Only one part we will take. We will not use both the parts. Okay. There is no need to use. Actually, there is no need to use both the parts. Only one part is enough. Okay, now You got this 8, you got this 10, now we want this OP. So what you will do, you know very well, in previous exercise also we have solved. We are taking the help of Pythagoras theorem. Yes, my dear students, you know Pythagoras theorem now very well, I know. Okay, perfectly you know now Pythagoras theorem. So in triangle OAP, by Pythagoras theorem, okay, this is your hypotenuse, okay, this is 90 degree, side opposite to 90 degree is your hypotenuse. So I am taking OP square plus AP square is equal to OA square. OP square I don't know, AP is 8, 8 ka square, OA is 10, 10 ka square. So therefore OP square plus 64, 8 square is 64, this is 100, 64 will go there, becomes minus, therefore OP square is equal to 100 minus 64, and therefore you will get OP square is equal to 36, and therefore OP is equal to 6 centimeter. Taking square root we got OP is equal to 6. Now if OP is 6, that means OQ is also 6. Okay? Correct? And therefore OP is equal to, OQ is equal to 6 centimeter. Reason you have to write, because congruent chords are equidistant from the center. Because congruent chords are equidistant from the center. Reason is this. And you got the answer. OP is equal to OQ is equal to 6. Very easily we are getting the answer. Okay. It is related to the previous exercise only. Pythagoras ke upar hai. Pythagoras all of you know now. Okay. Only thing, you have to draw the diagram. In one circle only you have to draw two chords. एक ही सर्कल में दो कॉर्ड्स ड्रॉ करने का, एंड यू हैव टू सॉल्व. प्लीज कॉपी इट डाउन. ओके, नाउ कम टू सम नंबर्स 2, प्रैक्टिस सेट 6.2. डायग्राम इज देयर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. सर्कल विथ सेंटर ओ, chord AB equal to chord CD, both the chords are equal, okay, and the distance of chord from the center of the circle is 5, this is given now, 5, and you want the length of the chord. So if one chord length, if you will get it, automatically you will get the second one also, okay, one length if you will get, automatically you will get the length of second one, same, because chords are equal. So here directly we will use Pythagoras theorem. Before that we will write sec OP is perpendicular to chord AB. Okay, so in triangle OAP by Pythagoras theorem, okay, so Pythagoras theorem, this is 90 degree, this is your hypotenuse, side opposite to 90 degree is your hypotenuse. So I am writing AP square plus OP square is equal to OA square. AP square you don't know, OP is 5, 5 square is equal to 13 square, okay, 5 square is equal to 13 square. So AP square plus 25, 5 square is 25, this is 169, 13 square is 169, therefore AP square is equal to 169 minus 25, so therefore AP square is equal to, 169 minus 25 you will get 144, and therefore AP is equal to square root of 144 is 12. So AP you got how much? 12. But we don't want AP, we want AB, and therefore AB is equal to 2 into AP, twice AP. Okay, reason, because perpendicular drawn from center to chord bisects the chord. Okay, so you will get therefore AB is equal to 2 multiplied by 12, and therefore AB is equal to 24 centimeter. 12 2 is 24, so you got AB equal to 24, and therefore AB is equal to CD is equal to 24. Both the chords are equal. Okay, and that is karke you have to write chord AB is equal to chord CD is equal to 24 centimeter. In last you have to write like this, chord, you have to show chord. Okay, this sum is also same like first one, only with the help of Pythagoras we took in this Pythagoras and we got the answer 12. Okay, please copy it down. Here exercise 6.2 is over. Okay, now my dear students, come to practice set 6.3. In 6.3, we are doing constructions. Construction of incircle and construction of circumcircle. From your class, from 9th standard, many of the students might be knowing what is circumcircle and what is incircle. Incircle means circle which is touching the all three sides from inner side of a triangle, that is incircle. And circumcircle means a circle which is touching all the three vertices of a triangle, that is called a circumcircle. Now in this assessment, one sum you got, which was, okay, now come to first sum, okay, of practice set 6.3. It is of incircle. There are two sums of incircle, okay, and three sums of circumcircle. Okay, my dear students, pay attention. I am drawing a rough figure without instrument, but you have to do rough figure also without instrument, as well as fair one also you have to do with the help of instrument. Okay, both the figures you have to do, rough also, and you have to do fair also with the help of instrument. Here I am showing you without instrument, please keep in mind, and I am showing you very very slowly, so please understand incircle properly, because incircle is little bit difficult. Circumcircle is very easy. Circumcircle very easily you will get it. Okay, so first sum is of incircle. Construct triangle ABC, angle B 100, BC 6.4. So first of all, I will draw BC 6.4. Say this is my BC 6.4. Okay, you have to draw accurately with the help of scale. Okay, this is not the perfect one. Then angle B is 100. From here you will take 100 degree. 90 is here. You know, 90 straight, 100 degree. I am taking here 100 degree. See, it is without instrument, without protector. You have to keep the protector. 100 degree. Okay. this is 100 degree, okay. Then from C, you will take 50 degree. From C, it is 50 degree. So, I am taking 50 degree now from C. This is 50 degree. So you have to construct a triangle first with the help of instrument only. With the help of scale, you will draw the lines with the help of protractor. Protractor leke dono angle lene ka. I hope you know, because you have studied in your lower classes how to construct a triangle. You know, I know that. Okay? Is that clear? So I know you know very well how to construct a triangle with the help of the instrument. Okay, please again I'm saying, you with the help of instrument you have to do the construction. Instrument se nahi karenge to paap lagega matlab aap logo ko nahi paap lagega, mujhe paap lagega, aap logo ko kaap lagega matlab marks cut ho jayenge exam mein if without instrument you are doing. Ha, to please keep in mind paap ani kaap. Please. Huh. So first of all, we are doing this. We are constructing this triangle. Okay, all of you know. Then you have to draw the angle bisector of this base angles. ये इसका angle bisector draw करने का. दोनों का. So with the help of rounder, your compass, take any distance, कितना भी लो. Okay, keep the steel point here. Steel point you have to keep it here, and two arcs. कट करने का टू आर्क्स, वन ईयर, इज दैट क्लियर? ओके, देन इंक्रीज द डिस्टेंस इन द राउंडर. राउंडर में डिस्टेंस बढ़ा दो, इंक्रीज द डिस्टेंस. ये जितना लिया है उससे ज्यादा ले लो, इंक्रीज. ओके, एनी हाउ नाउ कीप द स्टील पॉइंट ईयर, कीप द स्टील पॉइंट ईयर, ड्रॉ वन आर्क, कीप द स्टील पॉइंट ईयर, कट दिस आर्क, यू विल गेट द इंटरसेक्शन पॉइंट. इंटरसेक्शन पॉइंट मिलने के बाद में ड्रॉ द बाइसेक्टर. दिस इज योर बाइसेक्टर, दिस इज वन बाइसेक्टर, बाइसेक्टर ऑफ एंगल बी. ओके, सेम वे यू विल ड्रॉ द बाइसेक्टर ऑफ सी ऑल्सो. ये जैसा किया है सेम इधर भी करने का. टेक योर कंपास, 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 राउंडर, कीप द स्टील पॉइंट हियर, वन आर्क हियर, कट इट. Increase the distance. Now you have to increase the distance. Keep the steel point here. Cut the arc here inside. Here also keep it and cut it here. So you will get the intersection point mil jayega and draw this angle bisector. Dekho, dono angle bisector tumko mil gaya. Okay, one from here, one from here. Now name the angle bisector for in circle as I. Usko I dene ga. Always you have to give I. Okay. For in center, this is in center. Now what you will do after doing the bisectors, please understand properly. ये दोनों का angle bisector draw करने का, okay? With the help of compass, draw the angle bisector. Now one more procedure है इसमें, one more procedure is there that you have to keep in mind. This is extra in circle. ये in circle है हमारा, in सर्कल. हाँ, दिस इज इन सर्कल. सो इसमें वन मोर प्रोसीजर इज देयर, सो प्लीज पे अटेंशन. कीप द स्टील पॉइंट हियर, स्टील पॉइंट यहां पे रखने का, एंड पेंसिल पॉइंट विल बी बिलो दिस लाइन, बिलो दिस लाइन पेंसिल पॉइंट, एंड ड्रॉ अ सेमी आर्क. ऐसा सेमी आर्क ड्रॉ करना. नाउ दिस इज गोइंग आउटसाइड, तो यू कैन एक्सटेंड द लाइन, यू कैन एक्सटेंड द लाइन. ओके, इफ इट इज गोइंग आउटसाइड, ड्रॉ सेमी आर्क. ओके, now you got these two points here, one here, one point you got it here, one point you got it here. See, two points you will get intersection. Iska more than half in the rounder, below the line. Draw one arc from here and cut this. With the help of instrument you will do, see, and draw this perpendicular. Perpendicular. It should be perpendicular. This is rough one. Otherwise, you will think that sir is doing something wrong here. This is rough one. With the help of instrument, you will get accurate. Okay, this is rough diagram I am drawing. Okay, now after doing this procedure, my dear students, see once again I am repeating this procedure. ये वापिस से बता रहा हूं मैं और हिंदी में बता रहा हूं. प्लीज नोट इट डाउन. कीप द स्टील पॉइंट हियर. यहां पे स्टील पॉइंट रखने का आई के ऊपर. पेंसिल पॉइंट विल बी बिलो द लाइन. पेंसिल पॉइंट विल बी बिलो द लाइन एंड ड्रॉ सेमी आर्क. एक सेमी आर्क ड्रॉ कर देना. ओके, व्हेन यू विल ड्रॉ द सेमी आर्क यू विल गेट टू पॉइंट्स लाइक दिस ऑन दिस लाइन. ऑन दिस लाइन यू हैव टू एक्सटेंड इट. इफ यू आर नॉट गेटिंग यू हैव टू एक्सटेंड. Then you have to draw more than, then you will take more than half and you will draw the perpendicular bisector. Aisa. Perpendicular bisector. Now you have to draw in circle. In circle draw karna hai. Please. Okay. Now what to do now? In circle draw karne se pehla, you have to take the name of the god, of your god. Wo pehla le lena. Then keep the steel point here. And keep the pencil point here. Pencil point यहाँ पे आएगा. Steel point here. Pencil point will be here. And then draw the in circle. ऊपर वाले का नाम लेके draw करने का in circle. देखो, ऐसा you will get the in. This is rough diagram, हाँ? You will get the in circle. Touching all the three sides. ऊपर वाले का नाम लेके करेंगे तो बराबर आ जाएगा. Touching all the three sides. Otherwise, sometime you will get this half outside, little bit outside, sometime inside. Like that you are getting. If anything is wrong from here in the construction, if anything is wrong from the construction, you have to see very minutely you have to draw it. Pencil point, it should be pointed. Okay, pencil, it should be pointed properly, then only you can get it prop. Okay, exactly. So in circle is completed now. This is your in circle touching all the three sides. A rough diagram. You have to do fair. There are two sums. Sum number 1 and sum number 3. Both sum number 1 and sum number 3 you have to do. So, please complete it. Okay, now come to sum number 2. Sum number 2 is of circumcircle. Construct triangle PQR. Angle P is 70. Angle R is 50 degree. And QR is 5.3. So, see now my dear students. Here QR is given. And here Q is missing. Angle Q is missing. See here. So first of all, we have to find angle Q. How to find angle Q? You know very well. Sum of the measure of three angle is 180 degree. So in triangle PQR, angle P plus angle Q plus angle R is equal to 180 degree. Side by you have to solve. Okay. And you can get angle Q. So angle P is 70. Angle Q you don't know. Angle R is 50 is equal to 180. 70 plus 50, 120. 120 plus angle Q is equal to 180. 120 will go there, becomes minus. So therefore, angle Q is equal to 180 degree minus 120. And therefore, angle Q you got 60. Okay. So now we have to construct a triangle. First of all, QR. QR is, this is my QR, 5.3 centimeter. Okay. Angle Q is 60 with the help of protractor. Protractor se tumko 60 degree mil gaya. Say this is 60 degree with the help of protractor. And R is 50. R is 50. So with the help of protractor, you will get R 50. Here it will be P. This point will be P. So triangle PQR is constructed. Now for circumcircle, you will draw the bisector of any two sides. There are three sides. So, kaun se bhi do side ka perpendicular bisector draw karne. It is very easy. How you know how to draw perpendicular bisector? All of you know. Okay, I know that. All of you know. Take more than half in the rounder. Rounder mein more than half. One arc above the line, one arc below the line. Okay, cut it from R. R se cut kar diya. So, tumko intersection point, you will get it. This is your one perpendicular bisector. This is rough diagram. This is your perpendicular bisector. Okay. Now you have to draw the perpendicular bisector of any one side. Kaun sa bhi ek. I am taking this. More than half in the rounder. One arc this side. One arc this side from Q. एंड कट इट फ्रॉम पी, पी से कट कर देने का, ओके फ्रॉम पी. दिस इज रफ डायग्राम. यू विल गेट इंटरसेक्शन पॉइंट, पुट द इंटरसेक्शन पॉइंट एंड ड्रॉ इट. ओके नाउ नेम द इंटरसेक्शन पॉइंट ओ. वेरी इजी इट इज. सर्कम सर्कल इज वेरी इजी. ओके वेरी वेरी सिंपल. तो दो परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर हो गया. नाउ कीप द स्टील पॉइंट हियर, कीप द स्टील पॉइंट हियर एंड टेक द पेंसिल पॉइंट टिल पी. यहां तक लेने का पेंसिल पॉइंट टिल पी एंड ड्रॉ द सर्कल. यू विल गेट द सर्कम सर्कल टचिंग ऑल द थ्री वर्टाइसेस. ओके यू विल गेट द सर्कम सर्कल टचिंग ऑल द थ्री वर्टाइसेस. दिस इज रफ डायग्राम. ओके ऐसा मिल जाएगा तुमको. देखो यहां से सर्कल जाएगा. ओके ऐसा सर्कल जाएगा. ये यू विल गेट द सर्कल. दिस इज रफ डायग्राम. ओके टचिंग ऑल द थ्री वर्टाइसेस. दिस इज रफ डायग्राम. आई एम टेलिंग यू हैव टू डू विद द हेल्प ऑफ इंस्ट्रूमेंट. विद द हेल्प ऑफ इंस्ट्रूमेंट यू विल गेट परफेक्टली. ये सबको बराबर मिलता है. ये सर्कम सर्कल इज वेरी वेरी इजी. ओके एंड यू नो सर्कम सर्कल वेरी वेल. सर्कम सर्कल कैसा ड्रॉ करने का एवरीबडी नोस. ओके माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स तो दिस इज सर्कम सर्कल एंड इन सर्कल सम ऑल्सो आई शोड यू. सो यू हैव टू कंप्लीट प्रैक्टिस सेट 6.3. 6.3 इज ओनली रिलेटेड विथ सर्कम सर्कल एंड इन सर्कल. सो प्लीज डोंट डू बाय हैंड. यू हैव टू डू विद द इंस्ट्रूमेंट. नहीं तो पाप लगेगा मुझे, आपको काप लगेगा. प्लीज कीप इन माइंड. ओके स्टे होम स्टे सेफ. थैंक यू वेरी मच.